Different sport. It's swollen. You're hitting hard.
No, no hard, but I can hear you. Right? It's good.
When you hit
right, I warm up your
hand. They warm up his hand.
When you hit right, it'll hurt.
That's good.
Too much hold pads.
It's a good workout.
See, I'm a spoiler here, look.
In MMA, it's not like that?
Sometimes it's just sparring.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's sparring sometimes.
How's the power?
Very solid power. There's different power. Like, there's like some people. You know. I'll tell you right now, and I'll be honest. Like, some people have certain power, but there's like somebody that understands power. There's different breeds of power, almost. And I'll tell you, Vergil has very, very special power. And it's just not because he's strong, it's just the way he throws. She has a lot of good power.
Is she learning to throw better now?
He's a lot of good power.
The also, technique and everything.
Bono has a lot of good power. I didn't miss one yesterday. That was a surprise.
Who's that?
Adorno right there.
Joseph Adorno. Uh-huh. Yeah, 14-0, 12 knockouts.
I did mess with him yesterday.
Yeah.
And I promise you, and I'm not saying it just because he's here. I swear to God, he's probably the closest that I feel power style-wise compared to my father.
Compared to Vergil.
Good. It's like I'm watching.